All right, we're back with some more Def Leppard. We're checking out the song Rocket. Let's get into it.
It's like, it reminds me of, like, I don't know, after school music. You know what I mean?
No.
Like Zoom, like, I don't know, it reminds me of one of those shows.
Come on, Zoom, come on.
Yeah.
Zoom. How's it remind you of that?
I don't know, because it's got like
a feeling.
It's like
that?
A feeling. It's like positive, it's like happy, it's like, I don't know, upbeat, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
But it's kind of like generic, you know what I mean? It's kind of like, I don't know.
See, I'm still trying to get a feel for the song overall.
Right?
I don't know.
Okay, I gotta wait. Do you have a read on it?
I have nothing.
I have a question for you. He said he's gonna be her rocket, her satellite of love. Yes. Does that mean he's gonna like?
Yeah. I don't know if that is what it literally means, but I mean.
He's like, he can fly her like so far.
People who love each other do, so I think that's definitely in the cards.
I was thinking that. I was like,
Yeah, I don't know if it was a direct kind of comparison.
But he's like a dish satellite. Like, he's stationary. He's not like floating in orbit.
Well, we said we're on a crash course into my heart. Right?
Okay.
Right, so I'm saying I don't think it's a direct, like, rocket means what you think it means.
Right.
Maybe a subliminal there, maybe, but it sounds like they're flying on the rocket.
She's flying on his rocket.
Look, maybe, I don't know.
Rocket baby.
I have no clue.
Yeah.
But they're definitely feeling each other, at least I hope they are. He's feeling her, at least, okay. Right? I think that's safe to say.
Okay.
He's definitely got feelings for her.
Okay.
And that's what people with feelings do, right?
Right.
But yeah, I don't know. There's something about the song I couldn't put my finger on. I think it was the vocals. They were odd. Like, didn't they have an echo effect in there and
stuff?
Yeah, I could not put my finger on it.
Yeah.
So I'm still just kind of on the fence. Riding the fence. How do you like it?
I thought it was very,
intimate?
Yeah. It was wild. Rocky baby.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. Where did it go? She told me, boy, you to go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.